So today, we're gonna. This will be the last doe I shave of the big does. This is Tinkerbell, and Tinkerbell hates to be shaved. So, see, she's already. She doesn't like her back end touch very much. So, but hers should go a lot better because she is just got that little hair. She don't have a lot. She has no down on her, so she. Hers should just zip right off. So, and I'm using a different head gate this time. I'm using the one with the feed bucket in it instead of this one, because I feel like this one might be a little better just because it'll help keep them occupied with the food. So, as you can see, she hates it. I was gonna have to get started and she loves the aftermath, like once it's done. Like, so I know. See, hers is just gliding right off instead of Wendy's. Wendy's was hard to get off, so. See, girl, it's not that bad. And you'll thank me for this later. See, she's already looking better. She hates when I do the back half. So. She's already looking so good. So I'll come back and show you the finished product in just a moment. And there is the finished product. Tinkerbell looks really, really pretty. She's so shiny and pretty. She did all right, except her feet and, like I said, her back end. She didn't like her back end being done, but she's absolutely gorgeous. Aren't you, girl? She said, I'm beautiful, regardless. There we go, Sweet Ola Drive. Down that way. Hey, Dottie. Hey, Birdie. Wendy. Cruella. Big old Tessa. Her udder's really growing. And then you got Tinkerbell and Cup of Tea. Tinkerbell got her hair cut today and she looks so good. And if you hear a goat down there screaming, that is Beagle. I weaned him and Weeza today, so. Eat all those leaves, eat all those leaves. What you eating on? We had a tree fall. Good grass, huh? She likes that clover too. These guys are all gonna eat the bushes. Y'all, I don't know if y'all can see it, but I'm sweating like crazy being out here in the sun. Like, the humidity is already up. Look on my nose, the sweat just dripping down my face. It's ridiculous. Hey, girls, I mean, it's so hot. They're leaving me. Oh well, maybe they'll eat just a little bit and pull them back up. Sweating to death already.
I did want to show the baby chicks are all getting big. Y'all get back inside. But they're all getting big and growing. Those got green legs. If you look at their legs, they're green. Where you going? We just want to see y'all. No, no. Stay inside. Y'all can't come out. No, no. Jennifer. But they have really, really, really grown, so. That one cleaning his feather, it looks like he's gonna be a boy. That one he's biting, looks like he's gonna be a boy. And then I think that one over there is a girl with the feathers on her feet. The little black and white one back there in the back is gonna be a girl. That one in front of her is gonna be a girl. I think those two brown ones right there are gonna be girls. And one of the brown ones is the dark brown ones is a girl. She's right there. You can see, I can barely see her, but. Come on, move so I can see everybody. Move out the way. She's not showing me the babies. I said, get your booty out the way. I wanna see them babies. Let me see them babies, girl. Let me see a baby. So the one sitting down with the brown head, second, that's the girl. So it's hard to see. I think that one in the front might be a girl. It's hard to tell right now on that one. But you can kind of see her now. She's facing the wire. But cute, cute, cute. They've really grown. All right, I went and got some grass. There she is. That one's the girl right back there in the back. And they're all cute. Cute, cute, cute. Really growing. No, no. Stay inside. All right. That's the chickens.
It's almost dark and it has cooled off some out here, but I did want to show you. I gave Georgie a haircut today too, and his hair was harder to cut. My clippers didn't want to cut him because he had a lot of down in his hair and it was really hard, let me just say that. So I had to cut his with a 10, and normally I cut with a 4, but he's got moon spots on his butt, and you can see his moon spots on his hip, and he's got them on his front shoulder. So, hold on. Sorry, there was a bug crawling on my hand and it was driving me crazy. But you can see the bucks are like, hey girls, and we got all the babies winged. So, Weeza's crying now. She normally don't cry, but she misses her mama, and her mama don't care one bit. she was ready for her babies to be gone just like Tinkerbell was, so. What's got your feet? Something got her. She was bouncing. She was doing a little dance. Doing a little jig. She was dancing. And Captain Hook gonna check everybody out. And Cruella, she's looking good and shiny again. So I feel like she's doing good. And she's actually growing. So I'm real, real pleased with that. And you can see Maybelle and Isabel, they're not crying anymore. They're over the missing their mama. But I just winged Weeza and Beagle last night, so they're still missing their mama. They're missing the milk, so they'll be all right, though.
But yeah, Cruella is starting to grow. I'm really, really, really proud of that. You know, Beagle's bigger than her, actually. And he's 8 weeks old, so. And the other girls are almost taller than her, so. I think she's going to do some growing in the next couple months before breeding season, and I think she'll be ready to breed. But with that being said, I will be making sure that I double check, triple check, all kinds of checks to make sure she's the right size before I breed her, because, you know, Cruella is one of our favorites. Someone had said the other day, they said, well, if you can't breed her, we'll buy her from you. And I kind of got a laugh at that, and I thought, no. Cruella will probably always be a pet here if we don't get to breed with her. Just because we really love her. She is, everywhere I go, like when she's out, she stays real close to me and she's my friend and we're buddies and I love her a lot. So she'll stay here and be a pet for as long as she can, you know, until, whatever. But we're hoping that we'll be able to breed her, so we'll just see in the next couple months. And let's see the boys. Captain Hook's the only adult goat that I have left to shave, and he actually loves being shaved, so I might shave him tomorrow. So I may not make a video, post a video yet until I get him shaved, so I can just include him in the video. But that's his son. He, you can see he's got moon spots on his front shoulder there, and he looks better in this light, but. Man, them shoulders, I couldn't hardly get the hair to cut off his shoulders. And his neck right here, if you look around his neck, if he'll let me, it's real hairy right there still. My clipper right there, the clippers would not cut that for nothing. Like, I tried and tried, and it was just, like, bogging down. Like, you just, and it was done. But he looks good, and I didn't do his feet because, you know, I do shave all the girls' feet and stuff, but I thought, you know, I'm putting him through enough, and he was over it, and I was over it too, so. And, Abu back there, he's smelling. So, and look at this little belly on her. You got a fat belly. You got a fat belly. My little bit. She's so pretty, y'all. I hope that we can breed her, and, because I'm breeding her to Georgie here, and I think the two of them will make pretty babies if she is ever big enough to breed. So we'll see. But that's his haircut. I didn't film it. I was having almost, I think, a heat stroke. I started, as y'all saw in the video, I was sweating profusely, and that was after a shower, and it was terrible. So I don't know if I got sick for a moment, I got too hot or what, but anyhow, and I'm having sinus problems today too, so I feel like I'm falling apart. All in one little bit, but I did take a Zyrtec, so I think I'll feel better soon. But yeah, Weeza, she's a big little girl. I gotta get that stick out of there. It had leaves on it. She's really grown and she's really pretty. And the only thing that's odd about her that when I look at her is her face. It's all that white on her face and then the dark. I don't know. It just looks different. And but she's still beautiful and I still love her. And then. Isabel, and here's Maybelle. Hey, Maybelle. Maybelle's beautiful. I may give her a haircut as well. I may give them all a haircut. You know, once I get Captain Hook done, and I may just be like, yep, I'm gonna jump on and shave the babies too. But we'll see. I'm gonna give myself a break. I've only was shaving like one goat a day, but I decided to shave two today, and I think the humidity was so hot today. I think it overdid me. So, and then Cup of Tea, still beautiful and looking good. And her little plump belly, she looks so good. Everybody gets out here and they're eating in their field and stuff. And well, they're not up in the field right now. Here they come. They were down in the woods. Y'all, my bit is so pretty. She's such a pretty girl, and she's a little chunky thing at the moment. And, you know, but I'm happy because she stayed skinny for the longest, and I thought, how do I get this goat fat? Like, I just couldn't put weight on her, but I think she was just growing so much. But I'm hoping that don't mean she's full grown because she needs to grow a little bit more, or a lot more, actually, in my book. But she's a pretty girl. All right, so if I do decide to shave Captain Hook tomorrow, I'll add that to this video as well. He's actually really easy to shave. He loves being shaved, and he's such a beautiful goat too. So
I guess that's gonna be it for the night. And you can see Dottie laying over there. And I will pick back up tomorrow. You can see, our magnolia tree's starting to bloom too. Look, I tell you, squirrel, here I go. I'm crazy. But anyhow, I will probably pick this video back up tomorrow, so I'm not gonna say goodbye. I'm just gonna say goodnight. We'll see you soon. I told y'all, she stays on my feet. She's my baby.
Is it good?
I love her too. Oh, and I saw where Cruella is a big sister. Her mom just had, I don't know if she had one big baby or two. It could have been two different babies, but they look a lot alike. They kind of favor Cruella a lot, so she's a big sister now. The baby was almost as big as her born, so she's got a big sibling. And the babies are starting to cry. It's okay, babies. Y'all have plenty to eat today. You're not hungry. So now it's Captain Hook's turn to get shaved, and he is such a pretty, pretty buck when he is shaved, and he likes to be shaved, but right now he stinks a little bit. He wasn't stinking, but he got a little bit of odor to him today, but here we go. We'll get started with him. And he'll be the last of the big goats to be done. My nose is already itching. And I'll be back to show you the finished product in just a moment. That's how hot it is today. I am soaking wet from shaving a goat. And there's Captain Hook all shaved. All the boys are shaved now. There you go, buddy. I left his beard, his pretty beard, and left all their beards. You look good, bud. He's wet right now. I just washed him off to get all the hair off of him. So, but yeah, he's a beautiful boy. His hair was a little thicker than all their hair was bad. The bucks were. My trimmers didn't want to work on them. And so one side is shorter than the other on him, but you know, I'm not taking them to show. This is just to cool them off. So, but there's all the bucks. He said, I'm over it. And Abu and Georgie. Everybody's got their haircuts now. The babies are being a little quieter today, which is nice. So I think they're about over it. Hey guys, thanks for watching today's video. It was kind of all over the place, but you know, that's me. I'm all over the place. But I am so sweaty. I mean, you can just see my hair. I'm sweating like that. It's hot in that barn, and it about killed me. So, but all the goats are done being shaved now, except for the babies, and I still don't know if I'm gonna shave them. So, we'll see. But there you have it. Y'all have a great day, and we'll see you next time here at Sweet Ola. Bye.